Here's a new commentary for William, as unfortunately in this run, he does nothing but does as he comes out right here and does a donut right here as he continues on, as he almost hits the hill right here, and he hits it right there. Well, he's still trying to climb it right there, as now he's getting away from it. He's starting to get a little bit too close now he's starting to get away from it. Looks like he's finally like sailing down as per circle right here, as he does a beautiful cyclone right here. Now it would be nice if this run was more than just a donut, unfortunately, especially since the score is going to reflect that too, as he's now furred the way through the run. And of course, it's nice to just hear some Kira Kira music in the background as he continues on that donut, though. I mean, he should have gone for the cars already, especially since he's almost halfway through the run. As he's now, once again, of course, continuing the donut. Can't rely on one thing throughout the entire run, like I keep saying about Scott Buteau doing backflips in the World Finals. You ain't gonna win just on that. As he's now winding down to the final 30 seconds. Man should have probably burnt the transmission by now. As he continues on with the donut. And now he continues on as he still remains in that circle pretty much. As he's down to the final 20 seconds. And now he's winding down to 15 seconds. As he continues on that donut, and the final 10 seconds are in. As he continues on, gonna have to probably end soon. And here we go, the final couple seconds, and he's gonna come to a stop right there.